Hi students, today we all learn about the one more chapter of the third standard mathematics, that is Moni chapter. Dear student, before we go into the chapter, I give some little information about the Moni. Dear students, you already know the Moni is very important to lead our life. The Moni is one of the media for exchange, and also Moni is one of the very important thing to buying good ones, and Moni is used to buying a good one or good things to lead our life. Dear students, in India the unit of Moni is, that is rupee. Dear students, in India the unit of Moni is rupee. There so many countries having a different types of currencies, but our India the unit of Moni is rupee. We express the Moni in terms of rupee and paise. Okay dear students, we express the Moni in terms of rupee and paise. Okay, so we use the letter P. Dear student, we use the letter P to write the paise. To write the paise, we write the letter P. P is represented paise. Okay, we write the letter R E to write a rupee. Dear student, the letter RE is used to write a rupee, and RS is used to write a rupees. Dear student, the RS is used to write a rupees, and RE is used to write a rupee, and also P is used to write a paise. These are the symbolic representation of paise, rupee and rupees. We write paise, the shortly we write P. P is represented as a paise, and we write shortly RE, it is represent rupee, and RS is represented as a rupees. Dear student, I show with an example how to write the symbolic letter rupees and paise. For example, we write 60 rupee and 50 paise. Dear student, write as a RS 60 dot 50. Paise. Dear student, dot. The dot, we also use dot to separate rupee and paise. Dear student, we use dot to separate rupee and paise. How to read it? The rupees 60, 50 paise. 60 rupee and 50 paise is write as a RS 60 dot 50 in figures. How to write in a symbolic form? Dear student, our Indian government has introduced one of the symbol for denoting the rupee, that is, this is the symbol for rupee. Our Indian government has to introduce for denoting the rupee for this symbol. This is used to denoting the rupees. How to write this one? 60 rupee and 50 paise. It is right in the symbolic form. This is the symbol for the rupee. Our Indian government has to introduce the symbol for denoting the rupee. How to read it? 60 rupee, 50 paise. It is right in the symbolic form. This is the symbol for the rupee. 60 rupee, 50 paise. The dot is used to separate the rupee and paise. Okay. Dear students, this is the small information about, before we go into the topic, this is the information, then you already see the different types of notes and also coins. Okay, so I show some of the notes. This is, dear student, this is the 10 rupee note and this is the 20 rupee note. Okay, so, and this one is the 100 rupee note and this is a 200 rupee note and this is the 500 rupee note. Okay, so all of you see the notes. Okay, so dear student, then you also see the sum of the coins, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin and also 5 rupee coin and 10 rupee coins. Okay, so it's not available to me. So dear student, next we going to the denomination of the rupees. Okay, denomination of rupees. Denomination of rupees. Dear students, you already know, already see the 1000 rupee note. Okay, 1000 rupee note. Note is equal to how many 500 notes? The 2 500 notes to make 2 500 rupee notes to make 1000 rupee. Okay, your student, 1000 rupee note is equal to 2 500 rupee note. Dear student, 1 500 rupee note is equal to 500 notes. Okay, dear student, 500 to make 1 500 note. Dear student, the 1 500 note is equal to 1 2 3 4 5 500 rupee notes. Okay, so 1 200 rupee, 1 200 rupee is equal to 200 rupees and 1 100 rupee note is equal to 250 rupee notes. Okay, 250 rupees notes is equal to make a 100 rupee note. Okay, did you understand, student? 100 rupee note is equal to 2 500 rupees notes and 1 500 rupee is equal to 2 500 rupee notes and 1 200 rupee note is equal to 200 rupee notes and 100 rupee note is equal to 250 rupee note. Okay, so next, denomination of the coins. Denomination of coins. Denomination of the coins. Dear students, 1 rupee coin. Dear student, we make 1 rupee by using a different coins. To make a 1 rupee by using a different coins. Dear students, to make 2 50 paise coins. 2 50 paise coins to make 1 rupee coin. 1 rupee coin. Dear student, 2 50 paise coins to make 1 rupee. Okay. For example, 50 paise plus 50 paise, which make 1 rupee. Then four 25 paise coins to make 1 rupee. Dear students, 4 25 paise coins to make 1 rupee coin. 25 paise plus 25 paise plus 25 paise plus 25 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Okay, dear student, 5 20 paise coins to make 1 rupee. To make 1 rupee. How many 5 20 paise? 4 5 20 paise to make 1 rupee. Okay, dear students, 2 50 paise coins to make 1 rupee, 4 25 paise to make 1 rupee, and 5 20 paise to make a 1 rupee, and 10 paise to make a 1 rupee. Okay, these are the denomination of the coins. Okay, dear students, then the relationship between rupees and paise. Dear student, relationship between rupee and paise. Okay, dear student, 1 rupee is equal to how many paise? 100 paise. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. This is the relationship between rupee and paise. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Okay, dear students, we going to the next concept, that is the addition and subtraction of the money. Dear student, the addition and subtraction of money is done as the addition and subtraction of the numbers. The only difference is the addition of rupee and paise separately. In case of addition and subtraction of money, the slight difference is the addition and subtraction of the rupees and paise is in separate. Okay, so then going to the addition and subtraction of the money, first we take the addition of money. It is same as the addition of numbers. Addition, the first example, addition of money. The example 1, 1, add 60 rupees 50 paise and 70 rupees. Dear student, the first example is add 60 rupees 50 paise and 70 rupees. Dear student, you make it 2 columns. First one is the rupee column and paise column. This is the rupee column. To make it 2 columns, rupee and paise. So this is the addition. You put in to write the plus mark. So you write rupee in the rupee column and paise in the paise column. Then you add paise to paise and write under the paise column. And to add rupee to rupee, write the sum under the rupee column. Okay. So first one 60 rupee 50 paise. Second one 70 rupee. Okay. So you add first paise. So add paise to paise, write the sum under the paise column. Add rupee to rupee and write the sum under the rupee column. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 0, 5. So 50 paise. 0 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 7 is 30. So 130 rupees 50 paise. So therefore, dear student, 60 rupee 50 paise plus 70 rupee is equal to 130 rupee 50 paise. This is the addition of money. Did you understand, student? Next we are going to the one more example, example 2. Example 2, add 42 rupee 30 paise and 15 rupee 25 paise. Again you make a two columns, rupee and paise column. So this is the addition. Write first 42 rupee 30 paise and second one is 15 rupee 25 paise. First you add the paise. 0 plus 5, 5 rupee. 3 plus 2, 5 rupee. 5 plus 2, 7 rupee. 4 plus 1, 5 rupee. So which is the sum? Therefore 42 rupee 30 paise plus 15 rupee 25 paise is equal to 57 rupee 55 paise. Okay, this is the addition of money. Okay, next going to the subtraction of money. Subtraction of money. Okay. Subtraction of money. Example 1. Subtraction of money. Subtract 70 rupee and 25 rupee. Dear student, again you make it into two columns, rupee and paise. So this is the subtraction. So first 70 rupee and 25 rupee. Okay. So you do the subtraction. 0 paise. 0 minus 5 is not possible, you are taking a barrel. So it becomes 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. It will become 6. 6 minus 2, 4. therefore 70 rupee minus 25 rupee is equal to 45 rupee. This is the subtraction of money. Okay, I take one more example. Example 2. Subtract 42 rupee from 18. Dear student, you subtract 42 rupee from which number? From 80 rupee. Okay. So again you make it into two columns. Rupee and paise. So this is the subtraction. First 80 rupee, then 42 rupee. So 0 paise. 0 minus 2 is not possible, so it becomes 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. So it is 7. 7 minus 4 is 3. Therefore, 80 rupee minus 42 rupee is equal to 38 rupee. Okay, this is the subtraction of money. Dear students, in this chapter you learn some of the statement problems on addition and subtraction of money. We discuss the statement problems and also some more examples to solve the addition and subtraction of money in the next class. I take one more video. Thank you.